हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर चैनल आर्ट ऑफ मैथमेटिका। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू वर्कशीट 4, दैट दिस इज चैप्टर 8, कंस्ट्रक्शन चैप्टर इज गोइंग ऑन। सो वर्कशीट 4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, इट इज़ ऑल अबाउट राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल। सो बिफोर सॉल्विंग द सम, लेट मी शो यू द रफ वर्क सो दैट यू कैन गेट अ आइडिया सो हाउ टू डू दैट। So it is told you have to draw a right angle triangle. So it is looking like this, and the hypotenuse has been given, that is 4 cm. Can you see that? This is 4 cm. So here it is 4 cm, and the one of the side length is 2.5 cm. So one can say 2.5 cm is this, we can cut. So first, if you wants to draw a right angle triangle, so you have to first construct a right 90-degree angle. Okay, so there you have to draw 90-degree angle. After that, from this point cut there 2.5 cm, and from there cut 4 cm on this line. Okay, so this actually vertical line. So then join it, you will get the right angle triangle as before I have done. So let us do. So first we have to draw a line or ray, I can say. So draw a ray, then put it in the middle. Okay, now construct 90-degree angle. So I need a compass. So here it is, the compass, you can see. Let me change the color so you can understand well. So I have to change the background because I cannot see the compass properly. So now I have to construct a 90-degree angle, you know. So first cut any arc like this. So from the point this, again we have to cut it. I think you all know how to construct 90-degree angle. So here it is, cut it, and from this point another arc you have to cut. So here it is. Now put the compass, means center of the compass, at this point and cut this arc. Here it is. Now join it, you will get right angle. Okay, so let me take this same color, and the ray should be there where it is. Now I have to join, and it passes through this point, and this is 90-degree. Can you see that? Now we have a 90-degree angle. Now from there, now we have to cut 2.5 cm. So I need a scale. So here it is, the scale. Now 2.5 cm. So let me take, and from the radius only I can take. Actually, you can see here it is 2.5. Can you see that? Here it is 2.5. And from the scale also I can show you, this is 2.5 cm. So take the compass at the center or at the vertex from there, cut it. Now this is 2.5 cm. So now from there, now I have to cut 4 cm on this line. So I need 4 cm, means you can see this is 4 cm. Put the compass here. Now as I have told you, I have to cut 4 cm on this line. So this is 4 cm. Now I have to join this and this. Don't make the confusion. There is the arc of 90-degree, and this is 2.5. So let me write it. Wait. Here it is 2.5 cm. This is 2.5 cm, and that one, if I join now, you will get that is 4 cm. Here it is. Acha, wait. I have taken yellow color, so it is better to take the same color to construct a triangle. So from this point, join and extend, and here it will intersect. So this is our triangle. I think you have all have understood. So now we have to write the name. So let me take the name. So this is A, B, and C. This is 4 cm given, that one 2.5 centimeter I have taken, and that one is 90 degree. So it is a right angle triangle. So at B it is 90 degree. Okay. So therefore this is the required triangle. Therefore A B C is the required triangle. I hope you all understood. If you understand, if you like this video, please share with your friends. Those who are new to this channel, please subscribe the channel. Tab tak ke liye, all of you take care and goodbye.